chords. You see me doing little bits on my left hand as well, just to complement the right melody. So the melody is my right hand and the left is the bass notes and the chord. So.